Hello to the known, sorry I'm late, but I've been in a fucking psychologue for the past 2 days. Because when I read the news, I fucking pit in gosh, you see, I went insane. My blood pressure went direct to Mars, express line, Chris. In what fucking country, on what planet, in what solar system do you clean a bike path before the street or the sidewalk? It doesn't make fucking sense, man. The poor lady, she complained. She tried to push her kid in the stroller on the sidewalk. She couldn't do it. But picture this 1 second. The poor woman, she's there. She's pushing. The kid is crying. The snow is falling. Then next to her, there's fucking Marcel, ding ding, riding his Bixie bike, Chris. I mean, hello, just the city's on this fucking bullshit train. I have a squirrel in the backyard, his home, then the tree is blocked with snow. Maybe you want to send the team to come get clean it out, maybe, Chris. And you know what? I did some research. Did you know that the Plateau Mont-Royal is doing tests to perfect the bike path cleaning process? When we need cash for something important, excusez, I don't know, budget cut, we don't have nothing. But when someone mentioned an ID with a bicycle, they fucking remortgage the Stade Olympique and they throw the cash, you see, la garage, tabarnak. And this process, you know, they clean the bike path one time to remove the major of the snow, and then they put this mystery chemical salt that supposedly melt the snow even more fast. Since when did fucking Mont-Royal become Breaking Bad, tabarnak? Oh, excuse me, Mr. Walter LeBlanc. And you know what's crazy? Last year, we ran out of basic salt. My fucking ravioli tasted like shit because I had to use the salt for the fucking sidewalk. And you know what? The fucking Quebec City is the only fucking province, okay, that forces us, that demand to put the winter tire for safety. But then they do everything in their power to get everyone to ride bike in the fucking winter. It doesn't make fucking sense, see? It's like playing fucking connect the dot with no fucking dot.